Okay, so I've come into the inner depths of Maxview here in King's Lynn, and I'm hoping to have a quick word with Stuart Richards, their design manager. Now, this guy has been responsible for all of their innovative products the last 10 years, and this guy is a proper engineer, so let's see if I can catch him. Okay, now I've come into the design office of Maxview, and boy, this is a proper engineer's, like Aladdin's cave. There's wires and there's bits of, I don't even know what half these things are, but I've got someone who's going to explain. And Stuart Richards, you are the design manager of Maxview.
I am indeed.
So what is your job all about? What do you actually do? I can see that. How do you bring an idea from your head out? Is this all a part of that process?
Yeah, I mean, you look at lots of little projects on the table. I'm the design manager. I'll take an idea, be it from sales guy or from something that we've come up with or them do, or a customer's come through with a problem, and we'll turn it into a solution.
So you're quite an experienced guy in this, aren't you? You've worked for some pretty big companies.
Yeah, I've been around a bit, as you might say.
Yeah.
And yeah, I've worked for, started off in Dyson, working in a vacuum cleaning company, then a local company called Plot Energy Peterborough, and then getting closer to home, get the lifestyle balance right.
What made you come to Maxview?
Smaller company, lots of opportunities. The philosophy is to innovate right at the ground level. And so since I've been here, cool blimey, 2003.
Cool blimey.
2003. Only came for you don't know how long you come for, but it's such an exciting company. Smaller company, I get involved right from conceptual ideas and bring them the products right through.
And you seem to have the freedom here to be able to really take a new idea and not then be bogged down by the bureaucracy or the red tape of maybe some of the bigger companies. Is that what you like about it?
That's what's exciting. That's what makes me jump out of bed, because we have a development program on and we're obviously always monitoring that and we're always looking at the market. But I might come in from a weekend, I've seen someone from senior campsite, had a problem, someone said to me, what about this? We'll come in, have a chat the MD, different people. Okay, go and spend a day, make something for show me. Wow. And that's what we'll do.
And that reflects in the products, because me as an end user and tester of your products, not understanding the engineering behind it all, you're constantly coming out with new products. You really are a company that pushes things forward, doesn't look at what everyone else is doing and copy them. You simply look at where the problems are and develop to them.
Yeah, I mean, we look at existing products and new products, and we're trying to always make it innovate is our key word, and we're trying to make existing products easy to use, easy to understand, and then new products as well, new product development. So we're trying to turn things upside down and say, who will struggle to set up our system? Why? How? Let's improve it, let's innovate, and let's make it easy.
And what tools do you have that enable you to get these products and the prototypes out to market so quickly?
We're all our designs done on a 3D CAD system, and then now we've just developed, just took delivery of a new 3D print machine that 12 months we've had that now, and that makes our development really quickly.
That's an amazing piece of kit. Just show us an example.
Very good.
How quickly you can do things.
For example, we've got a couple of parts here. That's a gearbox which was designed and developed for Maxview, which is the heart of our seeker and crank up machines.
Yeah.
Again, we used to have an off the shelf gearbox that we adapted. Now it's our own unique gearbox that is a high specification.
So you want it, yeah.
And this just shows here is just a 3D block print of that product. So before we actually release all the tooling, we can make sure it fits our system.
Something a bit simpler. This seems to be, what is it, a wire cover or something, is it?
Yeah, it's a cable entry plate for characters.
And I presume that from design idea, you print that off, you go, yes, it works, and potentially within 1 week you can be detailing the manufacturer, I presume.
So we can, I mean, an engineer could probably CAD that up, a little bit developed in probably a couple of days, and then we'll just do some prove it rigs, and then we'll just print it. That will take probably about 6-7 hour build, so we can have that in the machine at night, and the next morning the guys are outside testing it on top of the van.
That is a phenomenally quick process.
And the most important part of the process is when we actually say, okay, it's the final design iteration's done, we press to actually make metal tooling, I know when it comes back that's gonna be right first time, and that's where you really save time to market.
Fantastic. So as far as where things go from here, you know, you're constantly developing new ideas.
Yeah.
I know when there's a proper engineering office, when you see a dartboard up the other side, that's when you know you're dealing with true professional engineers.
Everyone needs a little bit of extra time.
But joking aside, you really are someone who constantly looks at new ideas. You've showed me some of the products, some we can discuss, some we can't. But, you know, such as Target coming out, Precision coming out, these are very well-designed products you're designing.
Yeah.
So, for the next 3 years, will you be bringing out a lot more products?
Yeah, we've got a pretty full pipeline. We're pretty busy getting the current products out to market, as you know, with the Precision and the Set ID. We've got some more spin-offs from them. Product platforms as well, and we've got a whole new range of platforms coming through over the next 3 to 4 years, and I'm sure you'll see some exciting products, and also I'm sure that pipeline will fill up even further between now and then.
Fantastic. Again, if you don't have the innovation at the top from you guys, then you know, we don't have those new products to try out, test, and Mr. Customer doesn't have those proven well-engineered products to use. So, Stuart, thanks for your time. Really appreciate it. Get back to your work, or we'll get back to your dartboard.
Thank you.
Cheers.